Good evening. Today we are going to learn reinforcement learning algorithm. It is the last module in machine learning. So in this we are learning to reinforcement learning and about positive reinforcement and negative reinforcement. The first of all, reinforcement learning is an aspect that is the feedback mechanism where an agent learns and to behave an environment by performing certain actions and observing to the rewards or results which it gave or get from these actions. Okay, so in this, so for example, I am giving one of real-time example, that is one baby starts walking and successfully reaches the couch. Since the couch is a end goal, the baby and the parents are happy. So the baby is happy and receives application from her parents. It's a positive. So this is called the positive reward. And another one is the baby starts walking and falls due to some obstacles in between and gets bruised. Okay, ouch, the baby gets hurt and is a pain, and it's a negative. So this crisis can be going to negative reward. So in this process, the by trial and error, trial and error method, we can say this type of mechanism. So see here, and this is the baby walking the procedure. And next one, we are going to what is the reinforcement learning problem. So here, the proper statement of the example is to walk. There is a child is an agent and trying to manipulate the environment, which is the surface on which it walks, by taking actions, and he or she tries to go from the one state to another state. Okay, so this type of mechanism can be gated off like if he or she successfully, then we can give them the chocolate. Okay, then automatically they encouraged and they will try. Okay, that is the one of the best movement for taking of the couple of the steps. Okay, so if receive chocolate when she is not able to walk, that is the simplified description. Reinforcement learning is not sufficient. Okay, so according to this step of can be possible to comparison with other machine learning methodologies like task driven, data driven, and algorithm react on environment. Okay, so here some of the applications are going on, like pseudo-risk task. In this case, we have a starting point and an ending point called the terminal state. This creates an episode like a list of states. One is action state and reward state, and exploration and exploitation trade-off. Here, the finding the more information about the environment, whether it is the smooth flow or not. And the approaches of reinforcement of learning is a policy-based approach, value-based approach, and environmental-based approach. And the three type of can be possible in that. So first of all, we are going to policy-based approach. In this policy-based approach can be two type of specifications. One is the deterministic and another is the stochastic. So in deterministic policy, given states of will always return the same action. It means it is pre-mapped as S equal to state of state S equal to state of action of A. Okay, statistic, it gives a distribution of a probability over different actions, that is a statistic policy. Probability of action equal to action or state or that means mapped of statistic equal to state. So here A equal to actions, S equal to state, and pi equal to policy function. Okay, and the second one is the value based. It is very important in reinforcement learning of the machine learning. So in value based reinforcement learning, the goal of the agent is to optimize the value of the function, that is symbolized by value of S, which is defined by a function that tells the maximum expected future reward the agent shall get the state. Okay, here the functionality can do that. Value of pi of S equal to enforcement like the environment. So environment and expected of the situation. So the reinforcement of step 1 plus gamma RT2 RT plus 2 gamma square RT plus 3 and so on, state equal to S. So given state equal to going on, whether it is the functionality of the up or down. Only the two actions will be going on in pong game. Okay, this method is used to train this algorithm, is called the policy gradient. We feed random frames from the game engine, and the algorithm produces a random output which gives a reward, and this is the feedback called iterative process. Okay, so and the extended for example, the real time is a TikTok game. So here the strategy, a player can play the perfect game, a TikTok. So that is can be states like win, block, or fork. Fork means opportunity where the player has two ways to win. Okay, so blocking an opponent's fork and center, opposite say a corner, empty set. This is the strategy of the four sides. Okay, so here the steps of the moves. So here I was given now the places 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 placements approaching there is a possibility. So for example here the process of steps were given here and coding also given here. So define the value of function TikTok, initialize the value of function, that is value of state equal to 1. If the agent won the game in state, that is a 10 state. Value of s equal to 0, if the agent lost and tie the game in state, there it is a terminal state. Value of s equal to 0.5, otherwise that is the 50-50 chances there will be tie. Okay, so that is the sequence of the positions of a value of function. So if the function is started with x, then automatically another one going to whether here, 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 that means 8 steps as a possibilities. So according to the probability function, so they can be defined that this type of moves can be represented by like this. If the first move, opponent's move is going on like this, and our move going on like this. Opponent moves and our move. Opponent's move, our move. So this situation can be treated as like this. So for example, here the diagonal faces can be going to winning position, and horizontal going line to be winning position. There is a maximum. What are the opponent's move is based on that. It is the winning position is going on. Okay, here the program giving in displaying on the screen. So this is going to very more length going to video. That's why I'm later I will discuss about this. Okay, first of all I can show this execution once. Okay, so here the program I'm executing once. So this is the program. First move is okay, and the second move here, and third move here, and sixth move here. So there is a certain strategy. So if opponent move is going on to like this, then automatically x is win. The first mover ideology based on the steps is going on to like this. Okay, thank you.